Manimalo Lima from the Pacific Island of Pride, who later shared with us an update on our important work. But first, we respectfully ask that we can begin with a moment of silence, followed by a prayer to recognize our lost family members this past weekend in Orlando, Florida.
Before I begin speaking, I would like everyone to please rise. I'd like to pray to the Creator and thank you for this day, for giving us another day to wake up, to live, and to love, and to embrace each other in an authentic way, to carry our hearts in front of us as our authentic selves, and for our community, and for those around us. And I would like to extend all of our love, our compassion, and our prayers to those who passed away, those 50, and those others who have been injured, and especially to their partners, and to their loved ones, and to their families, and to their friends and their communities, to all of Orlando, and to all of our Two-Spirit LGBTQ families across the nation and across the world, and for those who are still wandering around, needing and searching for a way to find community, who are still not able to embrace themselves wholeheartedly. I thank you for this day and for this moment to speak and for this moment to share in a room full of people who honor and respect all those who are moving forward with their hearts on their shoulders in a good way. Thank you.